Indonesia, the largest archipelago of islands on Earth, yet one of the least known parts of our planet. It is considered an evolutionary melting pot, both above and below the water. Today, freedom divers find ourselves traveling all the way from our base in the Pearl of the Andaman, Phuket, to North Sulawesi, the largest of the Indonesian islands. We travel to the Tangkoko rainforest, one of the largest rainforests in Southeast Asia, and venture deep into the jungle, encountering along the way a myriad of incredible animals, notably the pink beetle, the highly venomous blue spider, the incredibly shy tarsus monkey, the endangered hornbill bird, and the main attraction, the black rhesus macaque, indigenous to the Tangkoko rainforest of North Sulawesi. Both vast and beautiful, Tangkoko is one of the most protected areas of our planet. However, this is not the main reason we have ventured to such a remote part of Indonesia. Sulawesi, or the Lembeh Straits to be more precise, are the birthplace of something known as muck diving. Typically, below the waters of Indonesia, one expects a reflection of Tangkoko's beauty, with pristine reefs disappearing into the distance, with a biodiversity incomparable to anything else on our blue planet. However, the underwater world of North Sulawesi is very different. Mile upon mile of black volcanic sand stretches off in every direction. Nevertheless, Sulawesi hides a truly magical secret. Take this coral for example. At first glance, nothing special. Closer inspection, though, reveals something synonymous with Sulawesi: camouflage. This is not a world of beautiful corals and tropical fish. This is a world of minute, hidden secrets. Prepare yourself to witness some of the rarest, most bizarre creatures known to man. Welcome to Critter Central.